like a countdown with the audience?
All right, so you as our audience, thank you again all for coming out here. There's people as far as the eye can see. What we'd like to have you do is count down from how many?
Three.
Oh, five.
I can't even count that.
All right, if the kids are ready, we'll start with five. When, are we ready, guys? Okay, so begin with five.
Got a nice little drop to it. I'm liking the sparkle paint you got going on. You got the Grateful Dead bears in the side. Of course,
Jerry's there.
Awesome.
Look at the MMR logo with purple metallic paint on it.
You'll be able to see you from miles away.
Great. No one is going to miss this.
Janis Joplin in the back here.
Wow, Janis is there.
Look at the Collision Max logo. That's cool. They should be with us for life.
Do you see what it says, though? Rescued by Collision Max.
I didn't see that.
What do you think? It's unbelievable. I cannot believe that it looks.
I thought it would look great.
But this is a million times better than what I thought it would look.
Rich, I'm blown away. Rich from Collision Max has been the front man for this. He's been on all the videos. And if you go to the very first video, when you and Pat arrived to show me this vehicle, or we showed you this vehicle, and the long look on your faces said, oh boy.
Pierre, I never thought it would look this good. I really, really didn't. I mean, I saw the wrap, I saw all that rust, and I've seen show cars before. I was hoping that we could get it to that point. Didn't think it was possible, but the guys at Collision Max and Franny and Paint, so they all pulled it off.
Look at the moon! It's got moons and stars. Walk me around and show me stuff.
All right, well, when you...
Look, it's got planted asparagus! Stay in the morning! I like to talk to kids, and when they ask me where I'm from, because I look rather freakish, I say I'm from Planet Asparagus. It always confuses the kids. What's that? Now you know. I come from Planet Asparagus. So does this vehicle.
Cool. Yeah, you got to see the front over here, man.
All right.
It's crazy.
To the front.
Brent is telling me to go to the front. What do you see in the front?
Look what it says.